Tým tu sa sebe zase dá gáda, nehral zeme na slovo volebal na finál. Italia! Latvia!
The trophy is now being presented by the court. The winner of this match, the gold match, will receive the trophy in a wedding ceremony after the game.
Das Feld liegt zurück, es weiß am Gatteli. Damas! Wiri! Damas! Wiri! Tournaments!
Ladies and gentlemen, the 2017 European Championship Final. And the game for the gold medals in men's competition, Italy against Latvia. First referee, Robert Leko, Serbia. Second referee, Nina Hobby, Austria. And now let's meet the teams. Team Italy, Major Seed 2, wearing blue shirts. Player number one, Paolo Nicolai. And player number two, Daniele Lupo. And now, Team Latvia, main row seat four, wearing dark shirts. Player number one, Alexander Samaro.
Thank you, Gavin. You're awesome.
The last one from Sophie, I can afford some ironers. Positive looks on some one for Tennessee. I love this girl in the waterhouse. She's in the last two of Chloe, that is stuck at me. Maar dit verhaal loopt zich die bombing nog door op het vorige jaar. Ik ben daar mensen, dat er is nog maar niet. Ik ben zo'n eeuw, sorry. Zullen we het maar door? Strawberry Sunset Skyhouse. There's a set form us. It's a set point for our team, Italy. Please set up. One is the point back by the Latvians. It's 16 to 20. What's it also did die? The Italians managed to win the first set with 21 to 16. So the last is from Pisa Breeze.
Kajem se jaz, prejšaj sredstva čudote, ki boš. No, ne gre vjetra veli vreja malje s nami, s narejotem, s Kaspar Italijs komando. On Kaspar Latvijo. No, ne ti pa prijeti muzla, da jem Batrejc muzejem spravlja, da jem iz doma komostole kopa kartik izlosis. Sigamo ritmo, poveđa nas u sedak par DJ-u. E zoma je meni zosim sedak kad stijeme i šest stavljeno na bosno od tih milijosko vingaš rezultat. Baš na broj. A je red, do sedak param. Pa do sedak param.
Onda se vrati za Italija et Latviju. Zelto mač.
Yeah.
Kurt Lovely, Marble Spotted and Lisa Rubinsa Ultra, Lovely, Magnesi, Lovely, Kurt Rubinsa Ultra, Lisa Rubinsa Ultra.
Team Latvia and 6 points for Team Italy.
Italy in the second set, and now Alexander Samuelov on the serve. To this game, and it's a golden match in this beautiful Big Four Stadium in Huron in European Championship Final 2017. Latvia, Gordon Sarek, Janis Knedic.
Time to pass to, I get the ball back, and now, Latvia will receive. Turbinam uzturēt ritmu.
noteikti ar cieņu izturmies sagaidamai apbalvošanu galvenajai vortiksi Darš Vinalds un...
Šobrīd tiek sagatavots stadionas apbalvošanas ceremonijai un tas notiks sev ļoti ātri, tādēļ nepamatiet savu sēdvietu un mēs vēlreiz varēsim aplaudēt un pateikt visiem paldies, kur cīnījās visas šīs 5 dienas uz vietas turnīrā un veselu gādu tiem savam jau gatavojas turnīri, jo arī ļoti daudz cilvēki iesaistīti šajā pasākumā, lai 2017. Gada Eiropas čempionāta fināla un mēs notiks Latvijā.
Nu, vūtis vēl tikai dažas minūtes. Karno ziņā uzvarēdēju šo sagatavošo sapalvošanas ceremoniju atveikā vienu no spēles sadaļām. Tātad, ja uzvarēsies, mums vēl šeit ir paredzēti arī daži pārsteigumi. Nevar šobrā, mēs domājam, ka uzvarēsies arī...
So, gentlemen, congratulations with the victory. How it feels to be as a champions?
Yeah, it's great. It's the third time that we did it. So we are so proud of what we do, of our team, of every person that work for that. We work for a moment like that. So thank you everybody. It's an amazing crowd today. Was cheering for Latvia, but it's okay. It was a correct crowd. So thank you everybody.
Can you take us through your tactic? What was your tactic for today's game?
We try to make a consistent side out, and then try to work with the block and the defense. We did it, but especially the second set was so close. We are down. We stay focused on the court, on what we have to do. And then we won, so we are really happy.
You felt confident through all this game, or there was some hardest points at this game?
Yeah, every part of this day, in the second set, we are down by 3 points, I think. So we came back, we played great. I think Daniel today makes something amazing. The last point, the last defense was crazy. So what I can say, it's magical. It's a magical moment.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Tā mēģināt dabūt mūsu.
Pasaļiet rokas, kas šeit ir bijuši klāt visas 5 dienas. Šis laiks pie televīzijas vai datora ekrāni vērojot līdz arī un sekojot līdz visam šeit notiekošajiem spēlēt. Un emocijas ir valdīts un šī sajūta, man liekas, tomēr ir lielisi. Gribu noteikti vēlreiz ir uzsavēt Itālijas komandu un atgādināt, ka viņi teica, ka viņi ir pirmo reizi šajā valstī. Man liekas, ka tu neizgūsies uzspīt Latvijas līdzi, un teica, ka patiesībā tā arī bija, bet veiksmas redzīt Itālijas komandas spēlētāju pusē. Viņi teica, ka viņi ir pirmo reizi šajā valstī, un ka viņi ir pārliecinājušies, ka šajā valstī skatītāji un līdzjūtēji un vispār cilvēki mīl plūtmalas volejbolu.
Rabolos un ceremonija var sākties jau pēc dažiem mirkļiem, tādēļ nepamētiet stadionu, jo lai mēs varētu vēlreiz kārtīgi apsveikt visus, kas ir atbildīgi par šī dūmī notikšana, kā arī galvenos laimniekus.
Dāmas un kungi, kungi, esiet sveicināti oficiālajā 2017. gada CEU Eiropas čempionāta finālā apbalvošanas ceremonijā.
Please welcome referees, line judges, scorers, and ball kids, representing all volunteers and staff of the European Championship Final.
Laipni lūdzu, tiesnešus, sekretārus, bumbu padavējus, organizatorus, turnīra dalībniekus un visus brīvprātīgos kolēģus uz oficiālo apbalvošanas ceremoniju.
The President of Volleyball Federation of Latvia.
Latvijas Volleyball Federation's President, Artis Sausnīkis.
The Vice President of the European Volleyball Confederation.
Eiropas Volleyball Confederation's Vice President, Ljubor Halanda.
The Minister of Interior of Latvia.
Latvijas Republikas iekšlietu ministrs Rikards Kozlovskis.
The Minister of Defense of Latvia.
Latvijas Republikas aizsardzības ministrs Raimonds Bergmanis.
The Vice President of the European Volleyball Confederation.
Eiropas Volleyball Konfederācijas viceprezidents Māris Krakalis.
The member of European Volleyball Confederation Board of Administration and President of the CEV European Beach Volleyball Commission.
Eiropas Volleyball Konfederācijas valdes loceklis un CEU Pludmales Volleyball Komisijas vadītājs Mišel Everett.
And now, please welcome the women medalists.
Sveicam godalgoto vietu ieguvējas komandas sieviešu konkurencē.
Germany! And Richter Froge awards bronze medalists with trophies, medals, flowers, and presents prize money of 10,000 euros.
Damas sveic, Māris Vēkalis, Rikards Kozlovskis un Rita Froge. pasniedzot bronzas medaļas, trofejas, ziedus, dāvanas no Jūrmalas Dūmes un uzbalvu 10,000 eiro vērtībā. Sudraba medaļieguvējs Czech Republic Kristīna Kolacova un Nikola Kvapilova. Raimond Zaimais, Michelle Everett and Rutta Stroje award ladies with silver medals trophies presents 15,000 euro prize and flowers. Raimonds Gaidmanis, Mitchells Everetts un Rita Stroļi. Sanatājām pasanīt medaļas, trofejas, ziedus, dāvanas no Jūrmalas Dūmes, kā arī naudas balvu 15,000 eiro apmērā.
And finally, gold medalists of the 2017 CD Beach Volleyball European Championship Final.
2017. Gada CEU Eiropas čempionāta finālā zelta medaļieguvējs.
Team Germany, Julia Grossner and Nadia Glinski. The medals are presented by
Medaļas pasniedz
the President of Volleyball Federation of Latvia.
Latvijas Volleyball Federācijas prezidents Aktis Sausnītis.
Are presented by
Trofejas pasniedz
the Vice President of the European Volleyball Confederation.
Eiropas Volleyball Konfederācijas viceprezidents Ljubor Kalanda.
Presents flowers and the money check of 20,000 euros is presented by
Dāvanas, ziedus un naudas čeku 20,000 eiro vērtībā pasniedz
the Vice President of the European Volleyball Confederation.
Eiropas Volleyball Konfederācijas viceprezidents Māris Pēkalis. Vācijas valsts hīmnas atsiņošanai.
Thank you.
applause for the champions. And now please, medalists, present yourselves to the photographers.
Sveicinām Daugavpilī vieta ieguvējas komandas vīriešu konkurencē.
After a good one, yeah.
Team Italy!
Bulgaria and Latvia.
Latvijas Republikas iekšlietu ministrs un ministrs Rikārds Sabovskis
presents the medal. The trophies are presented by
Trofejas Vasniegas.
The Vice President of the European Volleyball Confederation.
Europas Volleyball Konfederācijas viceprezidents Ljubor Kalanda.
Flowers and money check of 20,000 euros are presented by
Dāvanas no Jūrmalas pilsētas domes, ziedas un naudas čeku 20,000 eiro vērtībā pasniedz Jūrmalas domes priekšsēdētāja vietniece Rita Sproģe.
The vice maker of Jūrmalas city Rita Sproģe. To the boys. Ladies and medalists, please step on the podium next to the boys. Medalists. The VIP members will have their photo a bit later, if we can agree on that. We need a photo only of the sportsman if you can do that. Thank you. European Championship final will be held in Netherlands. In four cities, The Hague, Rotterdam, Utrecht, Apeldoorn from 15th to 22nd of July of 2018. And now, the members of the Latvian Volleyball Federation will hand over the official flag of the competition to the representative of Volleyball Federation of the Netherlands.
Not a